name is Zulfius. Once a novelist. But after losing my memory, I couldn't complete any valuable writing. Now I'm just a private detective with my clients. Until I received this strange request. Investigate an infamous estate and find a man's lost daughter. Besides the check, it was the name on the letter that intrigued me. Not Orpheus, but... an alias that almost nobody knew but me. Somewhere that's been deserted for 10 years. This room's in remarkable condition. I think I'll stay here for the night. But it's too dark in here. I need to find an alternative light source before the fuel in this lantern runs out. Thank God, the candles here still burn. There should be some more on the wall. Thank you. I know it's all psychological. These candles really calm the nerves. Paper airplane? Something that children usually play with. Someone was probably playing around and it got caught up there. Then, a rat, scared by the light, shook it from the lamp. Who made it, though?